take a Snapchat for the viewers, as well as a Instagram post, so you guys can see what I'm about to do.
What is up, guys? I am 63Z, and I am here on Titanfall 2 for you guys today. Playing this game, it's dropped literally today. It is the 28th of October. Please don't say I need to do anything. Okay, sweet. I thought it was going to say I needed a fucking update or something. I would have been so mad. So we are here on Titanfall 2, obviously, as you will see. We're going to play the campaign fully through. I accept. I don't care. Let's go up to... there. I fully accept. I am here on Titanfall 2. Since it's been released today, I don't think there's going to be a lot of people uploading it. Like, by the time, if I did it in 2 weeks' time, there'd be a ton of videos already, so I wouldn't do it as like a full Let's Play. But considering it came out today, I didn't even know it came out.
All the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
So true.
Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless.
Damn straight.
A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield?
It's the Titan.
Is the bond between a pilot and a Titan.
Woo! Fuck yes.
To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist.
Loving this right now.
Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Yeah. Oh my god. So, as I said, I'm going to be playing this all the way through, considering the fact that the sooner I post it, the less videos there will be about it. So I'm going to do a whole playthrough. I'll obviously cut out the points where I'm just dying a lot, but I'm going to be playing this all the way through. I'm going to do one video before I go to the gym. When I come back home, I'm going to do another video, because obviously my camera doesn't have a lot of space on it. So I'm going to try to do two videos today, edit them, and have them put out later tonight or tomorrow. I'm really going to try and put them out soon. I've already got 3 videos stacked up for the next few weeks. So there's going to be videos coming consistently for you guys. So let's get back into this. Ready for Dishonored 2 as well. I found out Dishonored 2 actually has the full-on wearable face mask. It's not just a prop like the Halo thing was. Oh, okay. Look at the lights.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yeah, that feels right to me.
All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time.
I played the Titanfall 2 beta. I didn't record it though. I didn't record it, but it was good fun. Oh god, that's bright as shit.
Ah, much better.
Yeah.
Technical, isn't it?
It is actually so beautiful. All this particle effects, I'm loving it. Oh. Sorry, yep, I'll move. Oh, I can't jump off? Yeah, boy. Woo! Oh, it has the speed boost when you're...
It has a speed boost when you crouch and jump up. Oh, I want you. What do you do? Twin barrel SMG? Oh yes. Am I able to like dual wield these? No? Okay. Okay, let's do it.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your target. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills.
Until this boom, that was sick. Oh my god, that was so shit. I found it in the beta. It is actually a lot easier to just not aim in with your gun. Like, you're actually a lot more accurate when you don't aim in. New best time.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time.
I didn't eliminate one of the targets? Nah, fuck. I gotta do it again.
So be sure to run this a few times with different weapons.
I wanna do it again.
Results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other
25 cars. Seconds!
Word of warning.
Boom.
Can't wait to tell Anderson about that.
New best time.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck yeah, I beat him. The student. Right, I wanna do it one more time. I can do that so much better. I can do that way,
hang
way
on.
Better.
I wanna run it some more.
One more time.
No problem.
Okay.
I'll be here.
Oh yep. Beat it.
Flying that time.
Yeah.
All done with the gauntlet.
I don't think I can do much better than that. Fuck yeah.
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm ready to see
what's
next. I love that SMG though. Holy shit.
Time you learn the other half.
All these guns. The RE, the wingman, the alternator, that's what it's called, the alternator. So if I oh god. Oh, that's right. I'm in the Titan
that's
right
my
now.
Partner, BT.
Or something like that.
He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. Go on your first Titan. Look up into the sky. There he is.
I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, God.
All right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all
okay.
Systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. You
need
a minute to decompress.
Yeah, that's exactly. That's what I thought.
You'll
it was.
Be ready to go.
Gotcha. Got my drink.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
I think I might actually make them all big. Like, I'll record the big session and I'll chop them into missions so I can release them faster.
Maybe even die on it.
Maybe. I definitely won't be doing like a high edit like what I do with Josh or any of those other videos. It's just gonna be a standard thing. Get me out of the fucking thing then. Come on. Let's do this. I want to kill some fuckers. I am always down for the hardest, but I want to go the hardest. Your experience to shooters, and it's an immersive story and a tough challenge to go with it. Master. I always go the hardest so I can, like, because I want to beat it at its hardest level. And if I do it on a lower level and then I try to go back to hardest, it's less interesting because of the story has already been played through. The original Titanfall didn't have a campaign though. It was purely online based. That's why I'm so excited for this one. I loved the first Titanfall. I still play it fairly often. I have it on the Xbox still downloaded. And I usually take the games off when I finish playing them or when they're no longer of use to me. I've still got it on there so I can use it and play it. I need to take you out of the way a bit. There we go. Titanfall motherfucking 2. This is so sick.
This is no ordinary research operation. We are going down repeat. We are
carrying a ton of anti-orbital defenses. None of it was on the decompression on deck 529.
All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship.
Get to the light bulb.
Ventilator. That's a, it's an anti-nausea thing, I'm pretty sure. Or it's a pain relief. I don't know why they give us pain relief, because we're meant to be safe in those pods, so I don't know why they give us pain relief. I think it's pain relief. Oh, fuck! Oh, holy shit. What the fuck? I can't see shit. What the hell's over there? Oh, over there. Oh shit, fuck off. Let's move in further forward, guys. Come on. Yep, come on. Let's go. Let's do this. Bitch. Oh my god. Oh, a pilot dropped. A Titan dropped, I mean. Holy shit. No, that wasn't a Titan. That was an IMC Titan. Holy shit. He was about to squish me.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go.
Yes, buddy. You. Yep. That's the power of a Titan. That's what I do all the time in Titanfall 1. Oh. Equal or greater force. Done. Two Titans under one. That you never usually win against two Titans. Play dead. Play fucking dead.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
This is probably going to be one of the first things I've fully played through in such a short amount of time, in a long time. Like, I haven't played through a COD campaign in years. Like, I didn't finish Black Ops 3 because I just didn't feel like doing it anymore. Because it was such an annoying game. No! Oh, you ain't fucking eating me, fuck off. Let's fight this bitch. Oh, they're fighting each other? Oh, yep. Fight now. I wanna go to him. Let me... I wanna run. Thank you. Yep, this is out of the trailer of this game. Oh god, hi. Thank you. Assist? Obviously assist. This is where he gives us the Titan power.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
I will do my best. Log updated. Nice to know. Why do they always show you putting on the last rock? It's so annoying. Just show me putting on all the rocks. Now I get the helmet. It's actually exactly what it looked. I saw it in the shop today. And he let me pick it up. And he wasn't going to let me put it on, obviously. Because, you know, it's to sell. And they don't want people that aren't going to buy it to be wearing it. If they're not going to, you know. First name, Jack Cooper. I know. That was annoying. Oh, jumping. Initializing pilot combat system. Come on. Let's have a look around. Cloaking. Hashtag cloak. Gun, obviously. Oh, I got the shitty pistol. Come on. Vanguard class Titan. Yes, I know. Come on. I know you were stabbed in the back, but let me get in you. Power source. What am I? Okay, I need to go.
Power low. Insufficient power.
I need to. Jesus, I thought I had my ammo. Oh, it was so shit. Yeah, I know how to wall run, motherfucker. It's not letting me double jump, though. I wanna double jump. Oh my god. Holy shit. Ooh. Pilot helmet collected. Where the hell? Oh, it's over there. Okay, still. Oh, my double jump kit is offline, that's why. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. I don't care. Oh god. Fuck, fuck. Okay, I dropped. I'm glad that it has that to make up for it then.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you orders. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid for training stuff. All that matters, that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled. You think it's true? What's Texas saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, mate? But if it is true, then the militia are going to have a very bad day.
Walk, I want to go like... Suck it, bitch. You hit so hard. Holy crap. I will resist. I'm also a professional Rainbow Six player, fucker. So I will fuck you up. Oh fuck, grenade. Yeah, headshot, bitch. Where the fuck you shoot me from? Come on. Show your fuck. Yeah, headshot. Oh. Oh shit. Boom. Suck my motherfucking dick. Suck my dick. Oh. Where are you from? Oh, crap. Yeah, you dead. That's right. Flank him from the side, motherfucker. I got the high ground now, bitch. Now who's fucking important? There, any more of you bitches? Suck it. Which way do I go? I'm assuming this way then. Meow. That's good. We never gonna find me.
Pilot field of vision lost.
Oh, fuck off. I hit you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No shit, you did. You can't see. Oh fuck. Okay, now I just lost my one. Double jumps online? Fuck off it is. What are you? Hemlock. I remember the hemlock. That was a good gun. R2O. Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, it's a burst fire. Nah, fuck that.
Something moved. Check
the sectors. Suck that. Oh, what? I got shot from the side. Fuck you, prick. Respawn. Let me back in. That's a pretty loading screen. That is a pretty loading screen. Dima. And, okay, I still got one bad. Good, good, good.
10-0, stay alert. I heard you. 1214,
pilot 40, weapons free. Die. Thank you. Oh shit, okay. That's hard. That I could not aim there. Don't blame me. I needed to get my cloak on. Holy shit! Oh my god, that's holy shit. Master might not have been a good choice for this. What gun did you have over here? You had the R20, okay. Well, considering majority of you guys are gonna have the R20, I'll just stick with this. Oh shit. Come on. Suck my fucking dick. Suck my motherfucking dick.
I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation.
Holy shit, these guys are violent. Why do they get really good shit, and I get this? Come on. Fuck off. I'm not dealing with your shit. Get me that battery! Fuck yeah. Okay, so I do know that's what Titans run on this game. You can take them out and do more damage to a Titan by taking that in the multiplayer. I'm pretty sure it might be the same in this, but I don't think you're going to be fighting it like that in this. Oh, okay. Auto sliding. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. Kill you both before you kill me. Jump up, come on. Yes, good job.
A Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare, we should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Incoming grenade!
Sure, you say that now. Oh.
Fuck off. Power low. He's my fucking Titan. Power. He's my baby Titan now. Oh yeah.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
BT.
My systems are rebooting, but a third
battery will accelerate the process. I don't know. BT's not enough for me.
I will remain here.
I gotta go over there now. Gotta go somewhere else? Jesus, come on. Of course I gotta go fucking over there.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Of course.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. Yeah.
Advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Fuck.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
So he adds a bit of dry comedy to it then, BT, I'm assuming.
about Tubin Blitz? I hear he's IMC. He's in charge of these Apex friends.
1-4-10!
Now that's how you take out a group of fuckers.
My mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
No shit. I haven't realized that while I've been trying to get your fucking thing now, have I?
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Wow.
It's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
Yeah, exactly, of course.
I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. If you resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw, and they will have no choice but to kill you.
There's a lot of people here.
Anyone hear that? Check sectors.
Damn it, they found me. Shoot you out. Oh fuck, missed you. Oh god, oh god, oh god, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh fuck me! Okay, I'm just gonna go straight for it then. These fuckers are just going at me. No matter what I do, they're gonna fucking find me. I have to either really run fast and not stop at all, or I just have to go out and kill them. How? Oh my god, fuck you. That was so shit. I can do this. Fuck off. How can he hit me and I don't... I hit him. Fuck you. Fuck off. How did he get so close to me with that? My god, where are these fuckers coming from? Fuck off. Yeah, bitch. I am not dealing with this level of fucking again. God. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Jesus. God damn it. Fuck off. You are not going to be the reason I get fucked up. Fuck off. Scrag.
We're not going to hide. Let them come to us. We're going to die.
Forward?
You will not be alone out there. The IMC
you got fucked up. This way? Nope. Go with the lights shining.
And every one of you. Restore their hope and their resolve. To fight
Boom, boom. Up here?
Nope. What the fuck? Up here, okay, gotcha. Oh, flames. Jesus. I'd be cooking. Holy balls. Ooh, another one over here. Pickup battery. Can I just not take multiple? Like, there's obviously a fair few that are actually fully charged. Like, there would have to be. Oh, I missed the other helmet! And I fucking fell anyway. That helmet, I'm getting that fucking helmet. Yeah! Come on! Okay, well I got the helmet that time. So, no big deal.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Oh my god! I couldn't even get away! You're very helpful. I got him. Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck off. Boom.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery.
Get in there, son.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
BT Prime, fuck yeah.
Please embark when ready.
Embark. Get in my seat, brand new pilot, fuck yes. Yeah, take that deep breath.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot.
Establishing neural link. I got my pilot. I got my pilot.
Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Okay, let's do it.
Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Boom. Fuck yeah.
Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's like the multi-missile system in the original.
Link complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established.
Oh my god, fuck off.
Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Let's do this.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Bring it the fuck on, bitch.
Fire.
Yeah, you don't know the whole switch between vortex, vortex, bitch. Teabag, yeah.
More IMC salvage teams on the way.
Okay.
Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson.
Like,
until then,
can I?
You and I are on our own. There? Marking your HUD.
Can I get? I can't get through there though.
Move quickly.
Where? Please. Tell me where I need. Oh, there. Why was that not obvious? Let's go. Fuck yes. The way the game feels when you play it is a lot better as well, though. Like, the original... The movements worked, which is something that COD couldn't capture with what they did. Like, it just felt like they slapped that in there and just made things taller so you could utilize the ability. It didn't feel like it was mastered as well as Titanfall did, and Titanfall 2 seems to be just as good. Like, the graphics is way better, obviously. The guns still sound amazing, which is one thing I really liked about the first Titanfall. Yeah, I know. Rendezvous with Anderson. I getcha. Sick of this song! Get it.